Hey there, geeks and gets. It's Father's Day. And I got a massive box.
Yay.
Obviously wearing my new I Am the God of Tits and Wine t-shirt from Abigail Barry and Leroy Screwballs. So, I know what's in this box. Basically, Kelly ordered this on my birthday for Father's Day, and Hermes lost the original package. So she's since got a refund and then couldn't find the item again. So I sort of hunted on the internet to try and find it for the same price she got it, and I found one. I have wanted this since it was released. There is a newer version of it that I could have got for the same price, but I actually wanted this one. So you'll be able to tell from the thumbnail what this is. And the reason I'm doing it in here, not my geek room, is I still haven't got a table set up. One piece of packaging paper. So the item is, boom, I've got Thanos Infinity Gauntlet. Oh yeah. So I'm not even sure how I'm supposed to do this. So obviously this is a Marvel Legends Series, as it says there, and it is Avengers Infinity Gauntlet from the Infinity War movie, and it has lights and sounds, and I believe this has articulated fingers as well. Articulated fingers on side product shot, fist lock display mode. I think those, the Infinity Stones, actually stay lit up in a display mode. So top of the box there, and the boring shit on the bottom. I seen somebody else unbox this when it first came out and I wanted it, but at the time I was in the middle of changing jobs, couldn't afford it, and then almost forgot about it. So this won't be staying in the box, this will be going out on display. But I will be keeping the box. That is actually quite heavy. I'm guessing this may be batteries. Nope, it's an empty box. That's a lot of cardboard. So there is Thanos sized Infinity Gauntlet. This, I think, is scale, because that's massive. These fingers are articulated and it does light up. I'll have to find the battery compartment. There's a, see inside there, there's a bar that you hold on to and then put your fingers through those sort of pull rings. Detailed wise, obviously these Infinity Stones light up. I think this button is to lock the hand closed for the display mode. See, there's a great paint job on this. They've actually weathered it. I'm hoping that shows up on camera. There's almost like rust looks on there, and dirt and grime, like a dirt wash on there. They've also done the palm of the hand. and you can articulate right, that was in the lock position. So yeah, you are, can articulate the fingers. So I'm going to get some batteries in this, and hopefully with batteries in, I'll be able to snap some people out of existence. So this doesn't come with batteries. There's a panel that pulls off there, and it takes 3 AA batteries. This clip just lifts out. It's quite well hidden though. Someone is really awkward to pull. That's obviously the sound of the glove powering up for the snap. This is awesome. Right. It's actually movement activated as well. And then you press this lock button and that locks it in the display mode where these are all glowing and shimmering. Obviously it's got all of the Infinity Stones on there. Ah, this is awesome. Now, if only I could think of somebody to snap out of existence. That's the first one I could think of. Ooh. Yeah. I love this thing. It's a massive display piece. Actually really cool. And we got it for around £30 cheaper than they're advertised for. And I actually prefer this one to the Iron Man coloured gauntlet. I think this, I love Thanos as a villain. It's got a bit of weight to it. It feels sturdy for something this heavy. Those articulated fingers, I don't think they're gonna sort of break or fall apart. They are actually glowing quite bright there. So I'm going to put this somewhere in the dark and take some photos that I'll put up there. I'm not going to snap Trump and Katie Hopkins back because, well, fuck them. So, Mrs. Geek and the kids, thank you very much. I'm just going to work out if I can actually hold a beer with this because it's probably staying on my hand for the rest of the day. This is awesome. So for reviewing purposes, I think this is brilliant. Makes a great looking display piece. Obviously when you pull all the fingers in, these Infinity Stones will then glow. And it'll make a nice display piece in my geek room, that is for sure. So all I need now is the Iron Man mask, the Ant-Man mask, Black Panther mask, yeah, and the Deadpool head. So guys, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and all of that good stuff to help the YouTube channel grow. Let me know what you think of this. I personally think it's awesome. I've been the Bearded Geek. This is my Thanos glove. Goodbye. I'm going to be playing with this for that one. Oh, what's this button do? I'm such a child. Can I lock it like that? No.